First, I had to slide the rail nuts into the factory roof rail. Then I was placing the side rails on the roof and loosely attached them to the roof rails. As I was installing a front fairing, I needed to bolt that fairing to one of the crossbars.